We are bombarded all day, every day by markets that are changing very, very quickly. And in fact, this year they've changed more quickly than we've ever seen in our lifetimes. And so we're an industry that moves really, really fast. Getting outside the familiar to find people who might be unfamiliar and bring some of those different experiences and backgrounds is really, really important. And that's not something that happens overnight. That happens over many years. Having a group of people that you're deliberately promoting and training and offering new opportunities. And so you've got to do it very deliberately, casting that net wide and making sure that you've got women and people of color getting the training and the opportunities that they need so that everybody can see that there's a path for them to the corner office. One of the things that I tell our women is, you know, too often you might put yourself at the bottom of the to-do list. Two times a year, the company tells you, turn that list upside down, put yourself on the top, and schedule the time to talk to your manager about how's the year going. But as importantly, how do you want your career to be going? Where do you want to be going? And when? And what will it take to get there? My name is Catherine Keating, and I'm ready to make change.